Can you tell us about the difference between Umbanda and Quiimbanda?
Sure. Very simple way of understanding. Umbanda means light, to be linked, related to the light. And Quiimbanda is related to the shadow. But at the same time, we have to understand one point. Mainly, I'm talking, of course, always related to the temple Guaraci. Because when we talk about light and shadow, we talk about polarity, right? If it were like this, the positive and the negative. But for us, it's not the negative negative, but the negative necessary to give the balance. There are some groups and people that the way they work, it's more related to the Quiimbanda. And the others with the Umbanda, you know what I mean? So it's very important to understand the importance of the polarity. It's important to understand the polarity. Quiimbanda is one way of work, Umbanda is another way of work, spiritual work, but it's important to understand the importance of the polarity, but with the sense of the negative positive unnecessary.